Here we are then, this is Tomorrowland Anthems. My name is Adam Kay, and special guest right now, Jay Hardway. How you doing?
What's up, how are you?
It's been a while, I'm so happy to have you in the studio. You can watch this, you can see this right now on Facebook Live, you can see it on YouTube. You can listen via the Tomorrowland app or on tomorrowland.com. Wherever you are listening, it's great to have you on board. Jay, I know you've got many surprises in store. Are you ready for this?
I'm super ready.
These are your Tomorrowland Anthems, right?
Yeah, for sure, for sure.
Get in the mix and we'll talk more later right now. Let's go! Oh, this is your new single, right?
Brand new, brand new.
Sorry, I just recognized it.
Bye. Can I get a little peace?
Jay Hardway tearing things up here at Tomorrowland. This is Tomorrowland Anthems. You're having fun, aren't you? I can tell.
Always. DJing is fun. Always. So.
I love your productions and I love Lost. And
thanks.
I know that you made a bootleg of that Avicii track, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So last month the album came out. You've listened to it. As a fan, you've kind of replicated that Avicii sound, right?
It's like a tribute bootleg, like the old Avicii sound with the piano and like... I mean, I heard that track and I don't want to like improve the original or something, but just give my own twist to it. Because when I heard the album, that was one of the songs that really popped out for me. Like, wow, like crazy.
The vocals are amazing, aren't they?
Amazing, yeah.
I hope that they do a remix album, you know, like a part two.
Yeah, that would be cool.
That could be on it.
Yeah, it would be great. And if not, I love making it. So
it's wicked.
It's just like a tribute. So
and it's got a good reaction since you gave it out to the DJs. You know what I mean?
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, let's hope. And,
wicked. So look, I'm going to come to you later on. I know that you're in the mix right now, but I want you to think about the best piece of festival advice you can share as a seasoned festivaler, okay?
Sure, yeah.
So
yeah.
Get back in the mix right now. You can watch this on YouTube. You can watch it on Facebook Live. I'm loving watching, so I fully recommend you do the same thing. See Jay in the mix. As we continue right now, Tomorrowland, One World Radio. Bad for a Wednesday afternoon, is it? July 10th, the festival is upon us. 9 days, wow. And right now you are checking out Jay Hardway in the mix on Tomorrowland One World Radio, playing some awesome anthems, I'll be honest.
Thank you.
you've been working really hard, because I've seen drops and edits and stuff like that, so
yeah.
We appreciate it. It sounds amazing. Not so long ago, I asked about your best festival advice, so yeah. Now hit us with your advice, Jay.
My best advice is, if you want to see an artist, make sure to plan that you actually see that artist.
Right.
Because I missed, I think it was Justice, when I really wanted to see them one day, and I still to this day I regret it. So I think plan whatever artist you want to see, and that's, yeah, you don't want to miss your favorite artist.
And I'm going to add to that as well, because when you're in a group of friends, it's really difficult to go, but let's go here. So it's okay to split up.
For sure. Like, yeah. You can make new friends. You can, like, especially Tomorrowland, you can go by yourself.
Yes.
You'll make new friends everywhere. So, I mean,
And you can meet at the end of the set or something like that somewhere else, and it's
for
all
sure.
good. But don't be afraid to split up.
Yeah, that's a good, that's great advice. Yeah,
no, based on yours.
Yeah. Amazing.
Great minds. Look, get back in the mix. I'm going to ask you some more questions, but keep on in the mix. Dropping Tomorrowland Anthems right now. This is Jay Hardway.
the look in your eyes.
To look over on the CDJ and see what was playing because I've not heard this before, and it said King's Day edit.
Yeah.
I like that a lot. So if you're unfamiliar, explain what King's Day is.
King's Day is actually the birthday of the king. It's also my birthday.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah, so that's coincidence.
This is a birthday gift for you then.
Yeah, it's my birthday gift to myself. But it's a day where the whole of Holland celebrates King's Day. There are festivals everywhere. This year I did 3 shows. So you're cruising around the country, and it's it's crazy, but it's fun. So if you ever have the chance of being in Holland on King's Day, please come. It's amazing.
And this is just another example of the tracks that will be in your, this is a bootleg, but your Inspire playlist, right? I know you do that on Spotify.
Yeah.
And I know you're a radio maker. So do you enjoy making the shows?
I try to be as good as you, but I... I love it. It's like radio making. You can talk about your tracks, about your new tracks, and it's cool to give your opinion about tracks. And I always play the tracks I really like. So, yeah, that's the playlist. Our tracks that I like. And
So I'm going to talk to you about one more thing before the end of your Tomorrowland Anthem set, and it's to do with your feet. So get back in the mix. I'm going to finish.
Cool. Yeah, I'm like,
it will all make sense.
How much time?
Get back in the mix as we listen to Jay Hardway playing his Tomorrowland Anthems live. I hope you're enjoying watching this on YouTube and on Facebook Live. This is Tomorrowland, One World Radio, and myself and Jay met a long time ago at Amsterdam Dance Event. Now, I think it was then that I first heard this story, and I might be wrong. What is your fascination with socks? It's not a myth, is it?
Well, Actually, today is one of the days I'm not wearing full socks. I have small socks,
Socks.
Yeah, yeah.
But I'm right in saying you've got a thing with socks, right?
Yeah, for sure. The thing is, I always got like complaints. You're always wearing black. Like, DJs always wear black, and like my family was like, you're always wearing black. It's so boring. I was like,
slimming.
Yeah, I mean, it always looks good on stage or whatever. But then I was like, okay, well then I just wear colory socks, and I like it stands out a little bit sometimes when you jump or whatever.
I knew this wasn't a made up story. I was like, Jason's just socks.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, really? Yeah. I mean, that's cool if you wear all black and then you wear like pink socks.
Well, I'm so glad you sold that for me, because I tried Googled it and nothing came up, but I knew I was right.
Yeah,
and
you're right.
I knew you had a thing about socks. Everybody, next time you see Jay, get him some socks.
That'll
make
be
sure
awesome.
They're colorful.
If they're clean.
Absolutely. Happy socks. You should check out Happy Socks.
I have a few pairs, so they should sponsor me.
What's your size?
I think there's one men's size.
Okay, one men's size. There we go.
So that's what I love about them. The
Jay Hardway, well. Men's large socks.
Yep.
There you go. That's it. All good. Jay, thanks so much for spending time with us. It's been great to spend the time with you musically. I know we've been talking a lot on air as well. I can't wait till the next time. Thanks so much. Thanks for your advice. Thanks for sharing.
Of course.
This has been Tomorrowland Anthems. Jay Hardway, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Amazing.